As their habitat disappeared in the West, greater sage grouse plummeted from a population in the millions to a few hundred thousand. The Nature Conservancy is protecting and restoring sage grouse habitat on Montana's northern Great Plains. We come out in the spring to areas called leks, which is where the males gather together and are displaying and dancing as a way to attract the females. Because the males at this time are so visible, it's a really good time to be doing surveys because they're out and openly displaying. And so we come out here at a distance where we're not disturbing them, which is where this scope comes in handy. And we can watch them display, which is pretty cool if you ever get a chance to see it. And then we count how many there are, and that is used as a measure of how the population is trending, if their numbers are going up and down. Ranching and sage grouse are quite compatible. Most of the lands in the West that we see sage grouse on also have cattle grazing or other types of livestock on them. The cattle here are actually performing an important service by grazing some of the non-native grasses that are here and making it a healthier ecosystem.